you can add multiple projections in 2D drawings to highlight every detail of your model. These projections can be created from either a base view, projection view, section view, or detail view. The base view is the main building block of your 2D drawing. Additional views you create, such as projection views, section views, and detail views, always reference back to your base view. To add a new base view, go to Views and then select Base View. When you add a new base view, you can choose from a variety of 2D and isometric views. Simply select the orientation label to choose a different orientation. You can also click or tap the Select Reference Bodies option if you want to change your reference bodies. To place your base view, select the plus icon. If you're adding a 2D base view, select the plus icon to place your view. Then, select the plus icon from any of the projection previews to add a new projection view. To finish, select Done. To move your base and projection views, double-click or tap on any of them, and then use the arrows or center point to drag them to your desired position. Projected 2D views align automatically with their base views, giving you easier control when organizing your drawings. Projection views are all the other available views projected from your chosen base view. To add more projection views, go to Views and then select Projection. If you have multiple views in your drawing sheet, select a view from which you want to create a projection. Then, select the plus icon from any of the projection previews to add a new projection view. To finish, select Done. You can create section views from base or projection views to visualize the interior of your model. To create section views, go to Views and then select Section View. Use the reference points as guides to precisely place your section line. This section line defines the plane that cuts through the object. If you want to replace the section line with a different one, simply draw a new line to overwrite the previous section line. Drag one of the arrows next to the section line to where you want to place your section view. To finish, select an empty space. You can add detail views to your 2D drawings to highlight and annotate your dimensions in a magnified view. To create detail views, go to Views and then select Detail View. Draw a circle around the area you want to magnify and then select Next. Click to place your detail view anywhere in the drawing sheet. Then, use the arrows or center point to adjust the placement of your detail view. You can also use the labels and badges to choose a different scale, or show or hide hidden lines of your detail view. To finish, select an empty space.